No.
I have no analysis.
I'll play light.
Oh shit, this is like new.
Yeah!
So I have to retune. I said I wanted to tell two stories tonight.
What kind of stories?
I think like generally like nice friend stories.
Oh, okay.
I like dark sad stories. Mary pointed out we do the sad song, we do like the light banner. Like when you said that, I was like, oh, I'm gonna do that.
Is that the first story?
A retelling of a thing we were all here for. No.
Sorry, postmodern.
I met Val, oh god, I don't know, it was like 6 or 7 years ago.
Woo!
Scott and I was playing at a bowling alley in Long Island. And we were opening for Pat and Penning, a Long Island pop punk band.
I'm stoked.
And a week before, I saw Frank Turner over for the Gaslight Anthem in New Jersey. And I wore my Frank Turner shirt.
Both shows were equally cool.
And after the show, Val came up to me. I was like, oh, Frank Turner. And we like talked, and we like, that's how we met. That's how we're friends.
I hugged you because nice. We're friends now. I didn't give you a choice.
Fun fact, that shirt shrunk in the wash. That's the only time I ever won that. I never wore that shirt was the day we became friends. The only time I ever wore that shirt. So. The song's not about that. The song's about...